Not many singers are nominated for a Grammy for their very first record, but Billy Gilman did it before he was old enough to drive. Laura Malta reports.
What's so great about you is that you are no different from the first time I met you. Before, you had sold over a million albums. And this is
your third album. My third album, it's called Dare to Dream, and it just was released May 8th, so we're really proud of it. And making this album was so much easier because I knew what to do, I knew what to say, and if I wanted to change something, I'd ask. One weekend before we were going to do the album, like every songwriter in Nashville got together in my producer's house. It's a mansion, oh my God, you should see this house. And they all got together in his living room, and they just wrote song after song after song, and we picked like 12 of them, which would fit the album best. And nobody else can have her, cause she's my girl, a walking, talking angel, baby. She's My Girl is really fun because it's not like an acting concept like when Voice Video was and Oklahoma Video was on. I mean, I'm not staring and I don't have to concentrate as much. It's a concert. And so I'm just having fun and being my video self, just having fun with the audience.
So you were nominated for a Grammy this year.
Yes.
Which people wait an entire lifetime for.
It was incredible because to be nominated for a Grammy is the pinnacle, you know? I mean, it's just overwhelming. And like I said, I'm so privileged at such a young age to do what I love to do. I'm just gonna love every minute of it in case it ends. It's nothing in the world like singing on stage, just having the audience smiling and listening to you. It gives you the most uplifting feeling you can even imagine.
So when you're not singing and you're not studying, what kinds of things do you like to do?
I love to do every normal kid thing. I like to fish, rollerblade, ski, watch. I'm a big spectator of sports. I just do normal kid stuff. I ride my four-wheeler, I flip it over, I don't wear a helmet, but again, then I get punished for not wearing a helmet.
So you're still a kid.
Right.
You want to go get an ice cream?
Yeah. My girl.